नमस्ते, आई एम ऋषि गौतम फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जर्नलिज्म। टुडेज टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज वीडियो लेक्चर। अ वीडियो लेक्चर और लेसन इज अ वीडियो व्हिच प्रेजेंट्स एजुकेशनल मटेरियल्स फॉर अ टॉपिक which is to be learned. The format may vary. Such lectures are a key part of flipped teaching, in which the initial work of communicating the essentials of the topic is done by the video lesson. Definition of video lecture: a video recording of a lecture, conference or presentation by a professor. Video lectures are a fun and creative way to help students better understand. You can do this using a lecture video recorder or a webcam for the classroom. An interactive video lecture is one of the most complex types of online lecture videos. It includes video, audio, PowerPoint, slides, and other features provided by teachers, professors, and mentors. The key advantages of video lectures. Before you start creating e-learning courses, explore the advantages of video presentations in teaching and training. This video helps you make video lectures even more effective. The first one is easy to access anytime. With video lectures, your students can learn anywhere from their mobile devices, laptops, tablets, or smartphones. Just make sure the format of your lecture is supported on all devices. Second one is learn whenever you want. Let your students enjoy the process of learning whenever they want. Just upload your video lectures online and send your students a link. Next, learning at an individual pace. Every teacher knows that each student has his own pace of learning. With video lectures, all students can learn at their own individual pace, which will maximize the results of e-learning. Many ways to use. Video lectures are widely recognized as a type of distance learning. However, you can also use them in your e-class teaching. Such an innovative approach to teaching will engage your student and encourage your colleges. Next, easy to deliver. You can provide students with ultimate access to all your learning materials by uploading video lectures to the web or LMS. Alternatively, you can create a CD or send your lecture by email. Next one, more effective learning. If a student happens to miss one of your lectures, you can send him the link to the lecture video or simply make regular posts on your blog or website for all students to assess at their convenience. This allows all your students to keep up with the curriculum. Opportunity for self-study. In your interactive video lecture, you can refer to more useful materials and resources for self-study. Also, you can record an additional lecture that complements in-class activities. Change for self-testing. Video lectures can be especially useful for the teacher himself. Using the recording of the lecture, the teacher can take a look at his presenting skills to find out what can be improved. See this example of an effective video presentation made by on your notes.